Sometimes I comb my hair and sometimes I won't. Depending on how the wind blows, I might even hang my toes. It really just depends on whatever feels good in my soul.
Hi guys, and welcome back to another exciting video. Today I'm going to be sharing with you my pencil boxes. Yeah, as you can see, I have quite a few. Yeah, because I love pencils, you know, so many good pencils I've received over the years. And I've just separated, you know, them in accordance to some of my favorites, my best, and all of that. Now this one right here, yeah, I put all my favorite ones in here. And as you can see, I have it covered with my favorite stickers and stuff. But this is my all of the art boxes that I receive. I get sketch box, art snacks, and all. But I like that it has a cute little snatch latch on it. Yeah. And in there, in the top, I don't know, I was just doing a little sketching in there. But let me just grab a few of them. And I waste no pencil. I use them all the way down until they're nubs, literally. Ooh, like this one. This one's a good one. I like that one. And this is another good one. I got quite a few Dewint pencils. Yeah, that's a good brand. And yeah, and then I have some that I, you know, just got, you know, on a whim or whatever. But this one too, this is a good brand. But as you can see, I have a lot of good ones. And this right here is an extender. I'll have to tell you a little bit more about that, but later on, maybe in another video. But I have about three of them. It's basically because I use my pencils down until there are nubs, literally. But yeah, I like the thickness of the pencil, and the leads are good. And when they're real sharp, they make the most pristine lines. And so, yeah, I really like that. Yeah, mostly Dewint though. Yeah. And I get these through my art boxes. So, but yeah, so that's going to do what's in that particular one. And see, I like that it has the little, you know, snap to it like that. Really cool box. So let's see what's the next one I'm gonna grab. Sketch box. Yep. And I just recently got this one, and I like it because it's really got a lot of space in there, so I'm anxious on filling it. Sketch box is a really good art subscription box that I have also. And ooh, this one I scored when I got this little case right here. These are so good. So good. And I have been just like using them down to the core. So, and then here's a few more. Love this one. This was a good one too. I like that it has a lighter shade of dark. And yeah. And this one right here is a mechanical pencil. Really cute. Yeah, you know it's pink, right? But yeah, it does really well too on just those fine details. I like the lighter ones, like this little family of pencils. But see how dark that one is, and when it's sharp like that, it really does the job. Really does. But yeah, and this one came in my art birthday art box. I think I showed that to you guys, but yeah, and another mechanical pencil. So I like mechanical pencils too. So, but yeah, so that's going to do it, what's in that one. And yeah, and I love that it has that long zipper. Pretty cool. Yeah, pretty cool. So yeah, on to the next one. Let me show you what's in this one. Yes, it's art snacks. Yep. Love this one. The two zipper design is the coolest. And I love the fact that they have this pretzel as their design. So super cute. But here's what I have in here. I have quite a few of these, and these are so good to have because they really sharpen your pencils really well. You just, and I'll have to show you that these later too in another video because they're really cool. And these are stumps. And you just, you know, rub them against those boards and they give it a really fine, sharp. Yeah. But in this one, I put mostly my charcoal pencils in there. Charcoal can get messy sometimes. So that's why I like to kind of keep them all in the same little family bag or whatever. But, yeah, this is a cool brand too. I really like this brand and, I have a whole set of them and, they make a really, really nice dark to light. Yeah. And this is one, too, that I think, I mean, I'm going to eventually order this brand because they're real big. And it's lasted me a long time. I think I got it out of a bag, too. But I like charcoal pencils. Yeah, this is my little charcoal stash. I need to, you know, get some more because I don't have a lot of it because it is so messy. But I have some others that are in chalk form. So, but yeah, but that's what's going to do it for that particular bag. So let's go to the next one. You guys having fun so far? But anyway, yeah, look at this cute one. I got these two of these and this is the bags that my mechanical pencils came in. I got, about 10 of them, I believe, but I took them out and I'm housing some of my favorite ink pens in there. A couple of these I got from my favorite little box, Easy Lizzy. As you can see, a couple of the pens have Easy Lizzy on them. But and then I have some that I just like because they do really nice inking and I kind of like that. So these are just a couple of my favorite ones that I kind of house in this little kitty bag. But yeah, super cute bag. And yeah, and I'm probably going to add more eventually to it. So it's got a cute little saying on it. So yeah, that's what's going to do it. And then a lot of times too, when I get my stickers, I always utilize them. So I just put it on the back of the bag, you know, it just, yeah, lets me know that these are pencils. So. And then in my other one, a couple more pencils. And you can see, yeah, you see their stubs. And that's my Scholar sticker. But I use them down, all the way down. See, there's no lead. But I have my pencil extender, so I can always, you know, put it in there and extend it. But Statler's a good brand, too. So I have a couple of Statlers in here that I've used all the way down. And they still do the trick until that lead is completely gone. So I've done, you know, quite a few sketches with, you know, these pencils. And I got gifted some pencils, too, from a friend. And I appreciate her for giving me those because it added to my little mini collection. Yeah. And there's a Viking in there, too. That's a really good brand. Really, really nice pencil. All right. So we finished that one. So let's go on to the next one. And I think I can't even tell you a total number of bags that I have because I'm constantly making new ones. And I don't know. I just find them amusing. Because this particular bag, I got it through one of my subscription boxes. It's really a makeup bag, but of course, because it was so artistic, I flipped it over and said, I'm going to use this as a pencil bag because it will be perfect. Yeah. And these are the charcoals I was telling you about. I don't have a lot of them because, like I said, they are kind of messy. And I don't like to use them too much because they are messy. But they make for a good drawing, though. I really like, you know, playing around with them. But I must say, they are messy. But cute bag, right? And then here is another one. And I put one of my Sketchbox stickers on it that I got, you know, through my Sketchbox. But the bag itself is so sturdy. And I thought it was the perfect shape to put my pencils in or stumps. But these are a couple more pencils because I told you I have so many pencils and they're all different to me. Even though I have, it looks like a lot of them, but they're all different. Like these are some of the white ones that I have. And these are so cool when you're drawing and you're doing an eye and you just want that eye to have like a little glisten to it. Yeah, these are really perfect for that. So I got a couple of those. And yeah, they do a good job. I really like them. And another thing you can draw on white paper with these. I mean, not white paper, excuse me, black paper. Black paper, and they look really nice. I did a couple sketches like that too. But anyway, that's what's in that bag. So let's see. On to the next. Yep. And I put Sketchbox on there. So let's grab this one. Wonderless. Yep. See? That is another makeup bag, supposedly. But I fell in love with it because it had a cute little airplane on the zipper part. And I just thought it would be perfect for pencils because it's got that plastic feel to it. And so the leads, if they get all messy, they could just, you know, be okay in that type of material. But once again, we have some really, really good pencils. And I've done some really cute sketches with these. Super cute, right? And some of them, the lead is broken on it, but I have several pencil sharpeners too that I use. So, but these are really great. I love every single one of them. Each one of them has their own depth in color. So I like that when I'm sketching, especially on white paper. So, but yeah, pretty cool, pretty cool. And the bag is so cute. I just fell in love with the bag. I thought it was super cute. Yeah, isn't that cute? Yeah, I think so. But anyway, that's that one. And then next, we have this one. Now, as you can see, it has Easy Lizzy on it. Yeah, that's one of my other boxes that I get. And this bag came in, that particular bag. I don't know. I can't recall what month it was. But I thought the bag was so cute. And I knew when I saw it instantly, I was going to use it for my pencils. Because it was just perfect, you know. So, and these are special because they are all my brown pencils. Yeah, so I had to label them browns because I don't know, for some reason when I'm doing my black girls, my color girls or whatever, that I always need all these different shades of brown. And we are so colorful. I tell you. So I like the fact that there's like coffee and copper and caffeine and all these, you know, coffee colors in there that I thought was just so amazing. So that's why I thought I would put them all in a bag together. And it gives me a different color each time, you know, but yet brown. So, but yeah, see, this one's a really nice one. But they all have their own little shade to them, which is super cool. And that's where I keep, like I said, all of my browns in there. So, and this little bag is so cute. It's just perfect for that. I think it's just perfect. And I use them all the way down till they're like completely gone. And then, you know, because some of them you can't really replace. They don't have them anymore, or you can't find that color or something. So, yeah, I try to, you know, just, you know, use them. So, yeah, really nice browns. I'll just put those back in there. So, yeah, but it's a good idea to have a range of pencils because you can go through them really fast. You know, I do go through my pencils fast. So pretty cool. But All my Browns. Yeah. So next, let's grab another one. And I don't know what I was doing here with this pink. I really thought that I could make that spell out brown and make the O pink, like a pink heart. So that's what I was trying to do. But yeah, that's what this is what I came out with. Yeah. So anyway, last but not least is my final bag, and this one is where I house my stumps. I have tons of them in different sizes, big ones, skinny ones, little ones, and I will definitely be doing a video in the near future to explain more about these stumps. But they are so nice to have. I'll tell you this much about them, is they're good blending tools, and that's basically what I use them for. And I'm going to do a video about that one day, and you guys will see that. So, but anyway, that's going to do it for all my mini bags of pencils and what's in my pencil bags. So, thank you for watching, and you guys have a blessed week. Bye, guys.